fan vill han?
What?
Han frågar. Han vill ha en joint.
Vi är på väg till Malibu och innan vi ska dit, innan vi ska på våran fett långa roadtrip, så måste man, eller man måste inte, men av någon anledning så händer det att man alltid stannar och köper snacks. Wow, varför är det så? Varför är det så att vi alltid behöver snacks? Kolla hur mycket de har att välja mellan, vart ska man ens börja? Ingen aning om vart man ska börja, men någonting behövs till våran roadtrip och ni ska få följa med hela dagen idag, så välkomna tillbaka till vloggen. Wow, de har king size, wow, du, kolla på det här, de har guacamole chips.
Bara i USA.
Oh my god, that's where we're going.
Oh, wow.
Let's go. What do you guys want? Fuck, I was trying to scare you.
You kind of got me.
What up? Good morning.
Hello.
Abba. How
Abba,
are you?
Abba.
He said good morning.
And she's like, really?
Wow.
Good morning, dude.
Good morning, how you doing?
Vi är framme i Malibu allesammans. Wow, för det första, husen här kostar förmodligen mer än vad jag eller någon av oss kommer tjäna tillsammans. Det är helt sjukt vilka villor det är här. Tumma upp den här videon om ni vill att jag ska knacka på ett random hus och fråga ifall jag kan komma in och gå på en tour. Du fattar mig.
Vi måste gå in där direkt. Vi måste ta deras hus, måste bara, I am sorry, but I am bigger celebrity than you. In Sweden I am.
Nu vet jag inte om det är väldigt blåsigt eller inte, men kolla på den här utsikten allesammans. Oh wow, people are surfing.
Där surfar de.
Här får man, how do you guys get down here?
I'm kidding, don't jump back.
Shit. Här vet jag inte ens om vi får vara eller inte, men det är värt utsikten. What is this beach called?
Point Doom.
Point, Doom. Doom.
Alltså för fint allesammans. Det här är för fint. Oj, 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 oj. Vlad reser allesammans. Yeah.
I'll go shake it.
You're gonna shake it?
No.
Ah! Oh my god, he's shaking it.
Oh that oh my god, that's a good one, yeah.
Good, that's good.
Oh wow.
Where is she?
Oh wow. Up. Are you gonna do it? Oh. jump over it. Go for it!
Do
get
it.
The...
Oh, oh. Alltså det är verkligen helt insane sjuk här. Det blåser, man känner att det kommer så här sandkorn på. Det är fett ont.
Det är
seashells.
Wow. Det här är så kul, vi hamnade på en affär i Malibu där det faktiskt fortfarande finns mat kvar. Det är alltid fullt,
kolla, allt är stärkt, allt är kvar liksom.
Det är liksom ett gated community, alltså det är ett, vad heter det, område med värsta stora grinden som bara typ rika får komma in i. Jag vet inte hur vi hamnade här, men på något sätt gjorde vi det och nu köper vi mat.
What is happening?
Okej, nu vet jag inte vad det är som händer. Det, oh,
dude, oh Jesus, don't fucking fall, dude. Shit.
Do you think you have enough for tonight or?
I need more.
You need more.
Everything I have is green. Look.
Wow. Alltså kombucha, om ni inte vet vad det är, så är det förmodligen den godaste drycken någonsin. Ni måste testa den någon gång. Jag kommer förmodligen ta den här.
Organic synergy gingerberry. Wow. Varför fokuserar ni inte?
Dude, beskriv hur gott det där var 1-10.
Nikotin, all this thing. Man får inte ens äta det. Det här, kolla, jag har lifehack för pommes. Kolla.
Okay.
Man doppar det så här i fett smak.
Yes. Det är verkligen helt stängt. Alla restauranger är helt stängda. Så det enda man kan göra det är att ta med sig mat. Så nu är alla här och kör en
drive-in, drive-through
fast man går. Wow. Det är nästan fler människor som jobbar på stället än som faktiskt beställer.
Vlad?
Vlad, do you want to go first? No? Oh, okay.
Right. Okay, you go first. Show us.
So let me see. Hold on, I gotta sit down. I'm sitting down when I do it.
All right.
So I guess, okay, so honestly, so what I do is I go about to this length.
Okay.
All right, and then I fold it kind of
like... That's very
like,
any.
What?
That means poop's going on your fingers.
There's not. I never get poop on my fingers. I do it really, like, controlled.
Dude, that's it?
It's just pump.
Wait, here.
Oh, wow. Here. So... I go.
Wait, when you were foreplay, do you
I fold. I fold.
Okay.
I go again. Done.
That's it? You fold it one time?
Wait, you swipe on the same side twice? Okay, let me pretend like this is the toilet.
Okay, oh wow, she's going all in, guys.
Okay, I pick it up. I use a lot though. I go like this.
No way!
Fucking waster.
Wow, she did it so fast. Yeah, are you really? Like, that's why we don't have any toilet paper.
That's where it all goes.
Then I get up.
She stands up. And then,
wait, do you stand up? Do you?
Oh! How am I supposed to sit down and clean my ass?
I'm gonna go like that. I'll give her credit. She's doing it from the front to the back. You know.
Yeah.
This, poop's going in this area. Why are you so disgusting?
I guess there's no right or wrong. You can do it however, but like that is funny. Okay.
But sometimes I do have to dampen it. Like I need to run it under a sink and dampen it.
Really?
Yeah, I'm with her on that.
Because then it'll stick to my butt, and I'll be like walking around with toilet paper.
Let me clarify. And there's certain people I like to eat at.
Why do you have your sunglasses on?
Alright.
Yeah?
What the fuck is happening? We had one task, guys. We were supposed to show people how. Okay, who's next?
Mine is not really magical, but I'm cleaner than the other.
He's like fucked up right now.
I'll take like this. Maybe if I can't get enough, I'll take like a little bit more like this. Add it up. And put it under the water a little bit.
Yep.
And wipe it after it.
Alright.
You poop a lot.
Yeah, I poop a lot.
He poops like.
But what if this? What if? Wait, what if the sink is too far away? Do you walk like?
The bathtub.
Oh, the bathtub.
Yeah, you can reach it.
How do you do it?
This is an interesting.
What?
What?
Wait, what is that?
Oh, wipies! I use wipies. I didn't know that was a
you
thing.
Do?
I can't poop without wipies.
Ew.
Ew.
Oh, that's it.
You went under the penis.
Oh wait. Do you always carry wipies?
Yeah.
You do?
He does.
That's so smart.
I can confirm that.
You do it as many times as you need it till it comes clean.
Oh wow. And what if you're out? Then you throw it.
Your asshole is like a baby Baby asshole.
A baby asshole. Everyone has to show who has the cleanest ass.
I make it bigger.
That's literally what I do.
Like that.
You're just saying that.
And then I go. And then once I go, you can switch sides.
Oh, what?
And then you can fold it once again.
I don't know about that.
That gets you one layer close to the poop, though.
And that means your hands touching the poop.
You have to have two layers. No matter what ply, you have to have two layers.
No, but dude, I have in total like four.
That's why he's always washing his hands.
I always
shit
wash
fingers.
My hands.
Yes, shit fingers!
Shit fingers!
That's the perfect ending of the vlog. That is so funny.